Look at this IC chip. This one has nice gold inside, if you look. Just rip that piece of metal out. There's gold here, gold there. Some more gold here. I'm sure there's plenty of gold on this little chip. Ooh, and look at this, a nice hunk of aluminum and copper. I know a lot of people like to get this tubing off, but it just takes too long. I don't bother. I just put it in my copper / aluminum heat sink pile. Take out the plastic.